This is SBNN, the Safford Bulldog News Network, your source for everything Safford High School.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag Safford Bulldogs. I'm Sage Amaro.
And I'm Josh Martinez.
Today is Monday, January the 22nd, 2018.
And this is SBNN, and here are your daily announcements.
So, Mr. Tilton, I hear we are having a lip sync extravaganza. What is that about?
Well, a couple years ago, we tried it out, and juniors and seniors will remember where we went to the CFA. It was the Super Bowl weekend, and we had a lip sync challenge. Had about 8 groups of students compete with lip syncing. Had some teachers involved. And, for those who remember, Barbara and Greg Hargis hosted it. Did a really great job. But it basically got a lot of positive feedback, so we wanted to do it again, and the Slyski agreed to do it this year, so we're giving it another try.
And when will this take place?
This is scheduled for the afternoon of February 8th, from 1:30 to about 3:10.
And how can we sign up for this?
Well, sign-ups are going to start next Monday, which I believe is the 25th, and they'll go all week next week. So students can come to my room, room 118, they can see me. There's a list of songs that they'll need to choose from to make sure that they're appropriate. And they'll just sign up, preferably in groups, because the more groups, the more people can participate. And you can sign up and get ready to do a lip sync.
All right. Sounds like a lot of fun.
Tuesday, January 23rd is the deadline to sign up to take an EAC placement test next Friday, January 26th. The list is in the counseling office. Placement tests are required to take college classes, which include GIFT.
Applications are now being accepted for next year's GIFT program. If you're interested in being a part of GIFT program next year, please apply at gifttech.org. Print out your application, sign, and take it to your SHS counselor. If you need more information, counselors are ready to help.
Hi, I'm from the Safford High School Color Guard. Color Guard is a flag and dance team that performs with the marching band in the fall and on our own during the winter season.
It's a family, it's a fun experience for anyone. Don't be shy, come say hi. Auditions for 8th graders at UP will be announced shortly. So keep an eye out for posters around your school.
Thanks for watching, Safford Bulldogs, and always remember,
no matter where you go, there you are.